I think fifth graders should join band because it's really cool to be able to play an instrument.
Fifth graders, so I think that you guys should join band because it's super fun and you get to meet lots of new friends. And there's a study that indicates that you do better on your test scores if you're in band. So it's pretty cool.
Our students should join fifth grade band because you make some really good friends. You're open to more schoolwork activities and learning an instrument is really fun.
You guys should join band because it's fun and you get to be yourself and it's playing an instrument, which could be your career someday, and it's just really fun.
Hi, my name is Ben Casey. I'm in seventh grade and I play the tuba. Band is so much fun because Mr. Hibbard makes it fun and awesome.
Join fifth grade band because it makes you mentally healthier, it gets you opened up to more school-wide activities, and it makes you more talented.
Faith Asley, I play tuba in sixth grade band, and you should join band next year because it makes learning the instrument really easy, and you make friends, and Mr. Hibbard's really cool.
You should join band because band is a great way to make friends. It's a whole big community, and honestly, most of the friends I have today are from band.
Band is a group of people playing different instruments to create one great sound. You may start out playing in small groups now, but before you know it, you'll be playing in concert bands, jazz bands, and even marching bands. In band, there are three different instrument groupings: brass, woodwind, and percussion. The brass is comprised of the trumpet, the French horn, the trombone, the baritone, and the tuba. The woodwinds are comprised of the flute, the clarinet, and the saxophones. And finally, the percussion, which has both mallets and drums. Right now, just like you, millions of students all across the country are asking themselves the same question: what instrument should I play? And the answer starts with you. What do you want to play? We'll be right back.